The hunting gear mechanism in the steering gear system is a feedback mechanism which transmits the position of the rudder to the pump control lever through the floating lever. One end of the floating lever is connected to the hunting lever and the other end is connected to the telemotor receiver. The pump control lever is connected to the middle of the floating lever. When the pump control lever is in B position, the pump will not discharge. The telemotor receiver moves the floating lever to A1 or A2, port or starboard, according to the wheel order. When floating lever is moved from A to A1, the pump control rod is moved from B to B1. The pump is put on stroke and the pump will supply pressurized hydraulic oil to ram cylinders or rotary vanes. The steering gear will start moving and the rudder will start turning to port. As the rudder starts turning, the hunting lever will move from C to C1, pushing the floating lever. This will bring back the pump control lever to position B and the pump will stop discharging. The rudder will remain in this position, port side, till the next order is given. When the steering wheel is moved to midships, the telemotor control will move the floating lever back to A, pulling the pump control rod to B2. The pump will discharge in the opposite direction, supplying the pressurized oil to the other set of cylinders. This will turn the rudder in the opposite direction. As the rudder moves to midship, the hunting lever moves to C, bringing the pump control rod back to B, stopping the pump discharge. When wheel order is starboard, the telemotor control moves the floating lever to A2 and the floating lever controls the pump discharge according to the feedback received from the hunting lever.